This is the hamstring curl. As you can see, squeezing the weights together all the way up to the glutes, slow and controlled movement on the way down, full extension of the legs on the bottom, and keeping the head down against the platform.